In this particular surgery, we have to change the choice of implant because during the surgery we found a defect, a cartilage defect on the lateral side. To do isolated patellar femoral replacement would be a mistake in this case. So the choice was taken to convert